Hello Pigeon Ventures. Today is June 21st, the longest day of the year. Tomorrow we'll have our first young bird race. We are now in the loft of the young birds of Combinatie Ebbe, which will be basketed tonight for the first race from Tine, which is about 115 kilometers. Tomorrow we have headwinds. The birds just had a training flight from an hour the last day, and now I'm feeding them as much as they want. The birds had to deal with Coley a few weeks ago. It was terrible, but I had a few victims, but the other ones recovered, and now they are ready for the first race. At least I think they are ready. I had a lot of training tosses the last 2 weeks. Birds are coming home really well. I don't have losses from these training races. So everything looks fine to me. They are not look like old birds now, but still I think they are in good shape. So we'll see tomorrow if I'm right. I have a lot of pairs now since the last 2 weeks. Of course, I opened the cell, so I will raise them on the nest. That will be my nominate bird for tonight. The blue-white flight here. And there, with the white head, the dark checker white flight, will be the second nominated bird. It's always difficult to pinpoint your nominate birds at the first races, but these were home the earliest at the training races, so I guess for these two. I have 28 birds left, and I will enter 25 in the races tonight. Three were home too late this week, so they cannot participate, but the rest will be in the race. It's now 1 o'clock. I removed the feed from the loft. The birds will not get any feed anymore. I only give them a handful of rice for 10 pigeons later this afternoon. It retains moisture. I also give them water with a syringe. I will show you that in a minute. When I enter the young birds for a race, in the first few races, I want to make sure they have enough moist. So I give them extra water due to this syringe. And I just put the tube in the throat of the pigeon. I will show you how. It's very easy. So now this bird has enough water, so I'm sure it's not thirsty tomorrow when it has the first race, and I think that's very important. So that's it for today. If you have any questions, leave them down in the comment below, and please subscribe to our channel.